so in love with each other that we wouldn't even.